when you do the heel, you want to start in a sit. Okay. You bend it. And then I hold it in my right hand and I let this drape just a little bit below my knee.
Okay.
Oops. And then if he gets up from the sit, I'll grab him. Mm-hmm. And then I'll say, heel. And then what you want him to do, he's doing it well right there. You should be able to see his little head out of the corner of your eye.
Okay.
And you want his shoulder to about where your ankle would be. So he's in good position, I'll be a good boy. And then he just started doing this for me. Yeah, so line yourself on heel position. There you go. Oh, yeah, I'm so cute. Okay.
Yep.
There you go. Oh, no, sorry. We've bonded.
Yes. Good boy.
Yeah, so now he might be making a beeline for me. There you go. We call that thinking around the corners one thing. We know that they're probably gonna
start to yeah, get good. Sit. Okay. Good boy. Sit.
Nice.
Heel.
Very hard on it. with the times and everything. So you can either bring him home now or we can take a walk out on the road with him.
Sure, yeah, I'm happy to do that.
Okay.
Let's give it a shot. I'm not the most eager to get back in the car right now.
Huh?
I'm not the most eager to get